Now they're off and racing, and Alaric began well. Also, Dora El Mel's out wide, and Seven Skies now spearing up there with Taraha. Chavan in the red is driving forward towards the front as well. And Mesmar over on the inside. Alaric dropped back. El Sayed made ground. Shiar just off them. Next is Dream de Montjoy with the yellow cap going out quickly from Nahawan, getting back in the field. Over on the inside, Fertile Du Create. They were followed by El Yama Marmalade, then Tiki Rose, Majel Gabaya, and Wari went all the way back to the rear. They're about to come off the back now with 1,200 metres to go, and Chavan has gone up on the outside and just led from Mesmar. They were followed by Dora El Mel's, trapped out three wide. El Sayed is over on the inside, and Tarthor between runners as they come down the side of the track. Next of all, a couple up a little bit wider, Alaric, and also around the outside trying to come in it. So it is Majel Gabaya as they come to the top of the straight, and Dream de Montjoy is trapped out wide. Fertile Du Croate is just off them. They were followed by Nahawand as they come to the bend, and El Yama Marmalade picking up a little bit of ground over on the inside ahead of Seven Skies. So they come to the top of the straight, and Chavan is the front runner. El Sayed's got off the inside and travels into it quite strongly. Dream de Montjoy goes up on the outside as they sweep into the straight, and they turn for home now, and just off them then is Dora El Mel's. But into the straight they come, and Dream de Montjoy has gone to the front. Over Chavan, El Sayed is between horses, a gap then to Nahawand. Majel Gabaya is right down the outside, the grey horse finishing on quite well, and Fertile Du Croate went back to the fence. 300 metres to go, and Dream de Montjoy is the leader. El Sayed is sticking with it in the late stages. A gap to Majel Gabaya, Chavan, and then came Wari over on the inside. But inside the last 200 is Dream de Montjoy, the front eye. Dream de Montjoy over on the inside. El Sayed is coming at it, but Dream de Montjoy just in front of El Sayed as they drive the line. Tight one. Dream de Montjoy or El Sayed, a gap off then to Majel Gabaya. Stand by after the running of race number one.